Danowski's two-pointer that came in the lead, and now at the other end, Matt Bocklet ties the game.